Restaurants try for years and years to be acknowledged by Michelin, but here at Ellory, they achieved a Michelin star just within a year of being open. Today, we're going to go find out how they managed it. Come with me. Ellory is a new addition to the Michelin starred restaurants here in London. It's located in London Fields and it is a must come and try if you are a food lover. They have a fantastic short seasonal menu where everything is almost changing daily and got some lovely options for you to choose from. So here I've got their smoked trout on rye toast. This is their seasonal vegetable. They've got spinach, runner beans all cooked in lemon butter. And here, this looks absolutely incredible. This is crab in a chilled almond soup with some grapes as well. They've given me a glass of wine to match it. And the guys that run this are two incredible sommeliers, so they know exactly what they're drinking when it comes to wine. So you'll be able to have a perfectly matched glass of wine to go with the delicious dishes on the menu. And it is well worth coming to do that. They have a chef's tasting menu, so if you want to try everything, which I definitely think you will, they'll be able to offer you that as well. They have fantastic serving. It's laid back, it's not stuffy, and they are open every single night for dinner, and at the weekends they're also open for lunch. I definitely recommend that if you are a food or wine lover, come and try Ellory. I'm sure you've been watching Big Review TV and we will see you.
Hi, I'm Jack, this is Ellory. We're based in London Fields. We've got a small restaurant serving sharing plates, a great wine list. Come and join us.